Releasing the quantum you was such a shift, the fact that physically I could actually do the practice for 4 days, doing those 9 classes, being previously sick, having the chronic fatigue and everything, I have never pushed myself. So I've always had that story of not being able to push myself and get past that. So I think realizing that it was such a story, realizing there was a fear and a story attached to that, helped me really move through that. So that was a massive start to the course for me, having that 4 days, having that realization, moving through that fear, recognizing it was a story and letting it go, I suppose. So that was really good for me. It was a massive shift for me physically as well as emotionally, shifting the attachment to the story that I've created, this story after such a long time not really trusting myself. I think it was a trust in myself as well. Yeah.